Do you have frenemies? That's my question for you this week. Do you have people in your life, friends, who when something really awesome happens to you, you're actually afraid to tell them because you don't think they'll be happy for you? You think they'll be jealous of you, or they'll say something to try to cut you down or tell you how it's not that great? Do you have friends in your life that no matter what you're talking about, they give you unasked for advice and criticism, which by the way robs you of your dignity, FYI? I want you to really think about, take a little inventory of the people that you spend time with. I find in my practice that a lot of times friendships that have been in your life for many years, you outgrow, and yet we still have them in our life. It's hard to be different. If you were the follower in a friendship and that person was a leader, but then you've changed, it's hard for them to handle that sometimes. So I want you to really think about creating friendships in your life, or really feeding the friendships in your life that feed you, that light you up, that think you're amazing because you are. So I want to know if this tip resonated with you this week. Please drop a comment here. If you liked it, please like it on Facebook and Twitter. I'm Terry Cole, and I am positively positive.